make sure they don't fight. All right, that's it.
Huh?
Make sure the guys don't fight with each other. That's it.
That's right? Okay.
Promise?
I promise. Right. Okay.
I'm going to delay in about 40 minutes. What do you want me to do? What do you want to do now?
What? 40 minutes?
Yeah, 40 minutes. Come on, man. Come on.
Hey, low. All right, guys. Look, no injuries. We got to be out here till a couple more weeks, man. No,
I'm gonna just take a couple swings.
All right.
I'm going in and set it down. How you feel?
Man.
How you feel?
They don't know we're going back to the van.
King's March. You guys want to go hoop? All right. Let's play. I'm going into a dogfight. Yeah. Crashing the court. This is off schedule. Not on Dada's schedule.
Like I said, they don't know me. Let's go back to the van. I'm wrong everywhere.
So I was getting a little angry. Now he's tying his shoes off. We'll see what happens. Crashing the court after a game. Usually street ball players want their money right after a game, and Diva, court kings, already had the next court playing. It's all behind the scenes stuff. Dada doesn't know about this, but it happens. Oh, money, love.
Beautiful thing. Some street ball players, NBA players don't do every day, man. We are part of the vision. It's part of the lifestyle. Basketball comes from the streets first.
Yep. There you go.
Court King, see the vision.
Yep.
We in Shanghai. About at least 2 million players in the world that ain't been here yet. All the money in the world, they still haven't been here yet. This is a blessing. It's like Court Kings do. We getting back. It's not just about contracts or pay. It's about reaching the inner city. These guys ain't never going to see Kobe Bryant or Kevin Durant or Carmelo. It's not even a shot at the NBA players. It's just something that they don't have the time to take the time out and just do it from the heart. Come from us first. Court King, see the vision. Money Love, Sizzman, Low, Viral. And we got Air Canada.
We got players, man. We got players. We got players. You see the shoe? You see the brand? We got players. We started from the bottom, now we here.
Yeah, right.